Hello everyone. People, as the prelims got postponed and many of you are confused what should be our strategy for the next 3, 4, 5 months. So I have jotted down some points which you can follow for the next 3 months. Okay. So in the next 3 months, the most important thing would be to complete your mains syllabus. Okay. Now completing the main syllabus, I have jotted down these points and you can refer to this. See, so in the first 2-3 weeks now, starting from the 24th of May, you can finish the GS1 mains syllabus. Jo bhi maine book list di hai, this is mains book list. I have already shared one video link here. CSE mains book list, you refer to that. And many of these notes which I have mentioned, jaise ki this Indian society, now post independence, then Indian society, world history, okay, then Indian governance, I have prepared these notes and I have shared here in this link, okay, this Yogesh Patil notes. I have created one drive, and on that drive I have uploaded all my notes. Along with that, for other notes, you can refer to my Telegram channel. There also you will find some notes. So 24th, first finish art and culture. Already you have read art and culture for prelims, so it won't be much of the difficulty. Same is the case with modern Indian history. Along with that, I have kept some of the test for the prelims. Okay, so that you won't forget about prelims also. So keep on solving this mock test. Okay. Just on Sundays, I have kept some mock tests. You can solve those mock tests. Okay. So then post-independence, just make proper notes of post-independence, within the value addition material, and I have shared some notes, and from that you can cover. Same is the case with geography. Prepare mains related notes. If possible, read some current affairs also. Iska associated current affairs bhi padh lena. Okay. To be current affairs hai, iska associated. Then I have, see here, I have kept, now you have read geography mains along with prelims. Anyway, NCERT you must have read. So I have kept the MCQ test on geography, which you can attempt. Then uske baad Indian society, you have already laid, read Lakshmikant for this. Sorry, this is Indian society. So prepare Indian society, then world history. Then after this Sunday, maybe on the 13th of June, I think 13th of June must be Sunday. And on the 13th of June, you can solve the next test, maybe any full length test. Okay. You solve any full length test. Okay. Then polity, prepare polity for M. Lakshmikant, prepare notes such as the notes on federalism, separation of power, central state relations, judiciary, parliament. Make notes on these topics. Let me tell you, this will be very handy to you. Okay. Then solve the test of Indian governance. Political test solve karke, prepare notes of Indian governance such as NGOs, right? NGOs, then SHG, then role of civil servants in India, right? Then the topics like such as जो भी सीपी ग्राम है एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स एसोसिएटेड जितने भी गवर्नेंस से बहुत सारे इजी क्वेश्चन है ई गवर्नेंस एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स दे डायरेक्टली कम इन द एग्जाम तो आईआर का है आईआर वी आर मोस्टली गोइंग टू कवर फ्रॉम द करंट अफेयर्स सो आई डिड नॉट कीप आईआर इन दिस बिकॉज यू शुड रीड आईआर आफ्टर योर प्रीलिम्स because anyway for IR you are going to read for your prelims after 6th of August. This timetable is till 6th of August. Anyway, after that for prelims you will read IR ka PT 365, and after that you will read mains ka 365. Then complete ethics. Okay, ethics, there is separate video of ethics on my YouTube channel. You can refer to that. I have shared my link of my YouTube channel here. Okay, so here you will go and you will find the videos of that. Okay, I have shared some subject-wise strategy you will get here. Okay, then finish GS3 such as Indian economy, agriculture portions, science and technology, environment. Now when you are science and technology, read from both prelims perspective and mains perspective, environment also. Okay, so and also I have kept test on S&T and environment, which will increase your confidence for prelims as well. Then Indian security and disaster management, I have shared very holistic notes of Indian security and disaster management. You should refer to that. My friends, along with this, you should prepare your essay and optional subjects as well. Okay, so do prepare this, and this will be much helpful to you. Okay, so all the best to you. I have already compiled many things at one place in these notes, and you will have that. Okay, so essay ka bhi acche se prepare kar lena, and optional subject bhi bahut acche se prepare kar lena. So all the best to you people. Don't waste this time. You are getting an opportunity to prepare in the holistic manner. Those who are especially appearing for their first attempt, give your time in the best possible way. All the best to you.